explore our environment more than we are compelled to utter poetry when we're toddlers. We start doing that later. Before that happens, every child is a scientist. And so when I think of science, I think of a truly human activity. Something fundamental to that DNA. Something that drives curiosity.
Something that drives curiosity.